I thought I would do a tutorial today on how to put waves in your synthetic extensions. So I bought on Black Friday some Sassy synthetic extensions, and the color is 613, which is a very light bleach blonde, which matches my hair. And I think these ones are 20 inches long, so they're very long extensions. And these are the ones I normally use. So I'll show you the things you need in order to do this. The first thing is, of course, the extensions. A little hair tie, so later on when you're braiding the hair to put waves in it, you need something to tie the end. And a glass bowl. And then you also need kind of like a longish platter, just so you can set the hair there to dry. And I'm gonna wear a pair of rubber gloves just to kind of protect my hands from the heat. So these are the items that you need, and we'll get started. Okay, so the first thing you want to do is take your extensions out of your package. And I always save this package because later on, after you've curled them and they've dried and everything, you can use this as a really great storage bag for the extensions that you don't use. Because if you have hair about my length or longer, you only need to use half this pack. So you can save the other half inside here, and that way it'll keep it nice and dust-free and be easier to store it. So this is what the extensions look like. Very pretty. And what I do is I just rip it right here on the cardboard part, rip that right off. And I leave the little metal, show you right here. There's a little piece of metal here. I just leave that right on there because it kind of makes it easy to dip it in the water, and it just helps. And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to braid this. So I'll be back once it's all braided. I've got boiling water right here. Really hot, it's steaming, and I've got it in a glass bowl. You don't want to put it in a metal bowl or anything because it will kind of fry your extensions. So you definitely want to make sure it's in a glass container when you're doing this. And what I'm going to do is just hold one end where the rubber band is and hold the other end where the metal little loop is. And I'm just going to dunk it in here. And come up. And there's no set limit on how many times to do this. I've done this enough times, I just kind of eyeball it, and when it looks like it's kind of looking more kinked, and but at the same time the actual hair itself looks a little bit smoother, then I know if I've done it enough times. So it looks like it's almost there. It's looking pretty smooth, but at the same time, like, the hair should look smooth, but you should see that the wave is kind of looking more permanent. Okay, and then what I'm going to do is just kind of let it drip a little so it's not so wet. Transfer it over to this platter that I have. And I take the rubber band off because I don't want it to have like a weird little kink at the end. So I always take that off. And then I just kind of curl the end a little. So I'll show you that. Right here, I just kind of curl the end just a teensy bit. You don't want it sticking straight up and looking funny. But just a little, so that way it's not stick straight when the rest of your hair is going to be wavy. And that's pretty much it. I just leave it on the platter and let it dry. And once it's dry, I'll show you what it looks like and unbraid it and show you the wave pattern that I got. All right, I will see you in a little while. Bye. Okay, so I let the extension sit on the platter for about an hour. And then I hung them up on a pants hanger like this and just let them dry the rest of the way. Once they were dry, I undid the braid, and this is how they turned out. So a very pretty kind of wavy look to them. And one tip to remember is make sure the water is boiling hot, because if it's not hot enough, when you take the braid out, eventually the wave will just kind of fall out. But if you get the water hot enough, even after I wash my hair and wash these extensions, this wave pattern will still stay in the hair and I won't have to redo it ever again. So you pretty much style it once and it's done. It's a permanent wave. So yeah, I just wanted to show you kind of the results of it. A really pretty wave. And then when I put these in, I'll definitely show you so you can see the final results of them installed.